With archaeologists dusting off new discoveries in Greece, they are shedding fresh light on the previously hidden size of an ancient Macedonian tomb. The excavation of two marble statues has added to speculation that what still lies beneath will be of great historical significance. The tomb is of unprecedented proportions in the entire Balkan region. It is also very impressive for its artistic technique. As the excavation progresses, the extremely elaborate decorative elements that gradually come to light reveal their stunning beauty to our eyes. The excavation, taking place near Amphipolis in northern Greece, has provided frenzied speculation that its size and grandeur means it could have belonged to a family member of Alexander the Great. There are several tombs from this particular historic period that have been excavated in Amphipolis, but this one is beyond proportion to anything that has been discovered so far. And many more treasures may lie undiscovered. So far, archaeologists have only explored less than half of the tomb. Euronews' Stamatis Garnisis reports from the site of the excavation. This 5-metre-tall imposing marble statue of a lion is thought to have stood at the head of this massive tomb and serves as ample proof for many that whoever was buried there was a person of great significance.